देवा गोदावरी सरस्वती राइट और टू अग्नि अग्नि मीन्स एनर्जी वायु और बॉडी एनर्जी टेम्परेचर क्योंकि 98 डिग्री करेक्ट है टेम्परेचर हु कीप्स इट नॉट यू नॉट योर प्रिंसिपल भगवान इज डूइंग दैट्स व्हाट कॉल्ड भगवान द वन दैट मूव्स अराउंड द न्यूक्लियस इलेक्ट्रॉन विच मूव्स द गैलेक्सीज एंड ऑल्सो 1 millionth ऑफ अ ग्राम is the male sperm and the female ovum together have the design of the whole body. Correct? This mustard seed becomes a tree. What a great idea. In 1 millionth of a gram, the design of the whole body is there. The nose is always in the right place. Correct? Suppose the nose is upside down. Rainy time, the whole thing will get collected here. Except Picasso's paintings and Amma Fosse's paintings, sometimes the nose is not there. Have you seen modern painting? One lady wanted her painting. He said, Madam, go and take a photograph. No, I want your painting. Okay, come after 1 month. She came. Ujai, where is my painting? I kept it there. But that doesn't look like me. Maybe, but that's why I look at you. God does not do that. Eyes are always like the supple eyes put up from here. One is here. That's called the order of Prakriti. That's what's called God. And therefore, the way inquisitiveness to find out everything that the world, today onwards, you should expand your horizon. The first thing to be done, 4 things I've already told you, 5th thing to be done is to expand your horizon. By seeing cricket match, you won't expand your horizon. My son-in-law has gone to Barbados, spending 2 lakhs of rupees, to see somebody hitting the ball, lifting the left leg and the right leg, and chasing a ball. He has spent 2 lakhs. Now to read 2 pages of a book. Mentioned this initial things to say that you have to expand. To grow is to live. Stagnation is death. You should read. You saw my biodata? You heard? Computer Society President, Ullakar President. Vegetarian Congress Chairman, Animal Welfare Board Chairman, Meat Committee Chairman. Urban Development, Rural Development. Correct? So like that you should grow. You will not become chief minister. You will not become Ambani. But you will be happy man. Because it happens in me. After all I am coming here, a Padma Bhushan national professor, covering 12 professors in the whole country. And only one for management. I am that man. I still came here. Why? I have commitment. I should have a commitment. A sense of gratitude. That's why Swami Ramakrishna used to go and touch his wife's feet out of respect for her. You don't try now. She will simply give a kick. Don't try now. If that has to come, management is the way. So management is not only to get additional money, become marketing manager, advertising manager, finance manager, accounts manager. Management is for life. That's the next idea I want you to understand. Management is for life. Life has been managed. The function of management has been there 50,000 years ago. Only 200 years ago, it became a subject for study. Though the function of management has been there, God has been managing the world. Correct? Right time Vishu comes, right time Uttarayana comes. No two planets are colliding. Speed of light is the same. Gravitation is the same. What a beautiful order in the world. The whole world is order. Right? A coconut tree will not give you any credit. Order. Right? Hydrogen and oxygen will become water. Speed of light will not change. Water will boil at 100. A cow will not eat meat. Nobody has taught it. They did not go to the military in Congress. They know. A tiger will not eat ice cream or your dosha or gita. Tiger wants only meat. Everything is in order. A man, woman will not have a beard. Correct? Everything is perfect. I keep a beard. Why? To show that everything is in the wrong place. In India, everything is in the wrong place. Air ought to grow again? None. Everywhere else, too much air. Abundant production, unequal distribution. Everything. Management also, I told her also. Municipality, did an IAM park go to municipality? Did they improve the railway? Improve the railway customs? Did they improve the water supply? Or power? Or slum? They will improve Infosys, which is already improved. Hindustan, you have already improved. In a country where there are 500 million people, I know, toilet. But Hindustan devil is showing how to cover your nose. Right? 500 million people in India have no toilet. So what government should start? Not Hindustan Telepilter Corporation or Transport, Karnataka Transport Corporation. They should start a Karnataka Toilet Corporation. Correct? Once I propose Hindustan, Paikana means toilet, corporation. In a public meeting in Morangar Hall. So the man sitting in front of me said, Professor Saab, first use food, then produce toilet. What's the point in having toilet without food? Look at the ulta of everything. Railway, what they improve. Chinese railway going 300 kilometers an hour. Ours going 30 kilometers an hour. And we call super fast train. In Kerala, there are 5 buses going at 2 kilometers an hour. I'm going to go there. My friend Shashanko Srikanth was telling me, this side of the Chinese border, no road. On the other side, 4-lane highway. That is because of management.
Chinese management.
You can't see a speck of dust in China. You will not find one cloth outside the house. Nowadays, God Atma, Engapanal Purida. Yeah. Bombay. Look at Bombay. Dirty, filthy city. The toilet corporation of India should be there only. And there were many things are going wrong in our country. All scoundrels, criminals should be where? In the jail. Instead of they being in the jail, they are in the parliament. Good people where they should be in the parliament. Brilliant men. But they are teaching in Astor College. Look at it, right? Where things are going on in our country. And Khushbu has now suggested premarital sex is a good thing. How did they put a temple for her? The Khushbu temple. Sachin Tendulkar temple. How to change all this? Is management. That's what you should learn. I got Padma Bhushan, etc., etc., because I showed the fraud of the society. This is not the way to do it. This is the way to do it. Alright? So now what is management? What kind of management people are going to teach you? Accounting, finance, marketing, advertising, forecasting, budgeting, control, supervision, human relations, problem solving, analysis, project planning, first EPM, inventory control, production control, linear programming, queuing systems, psychology, statistics, mathematics. Everything will be taught by professors here. Which I used to do when I was young. Now I don't teach that. So I'm going to teach you another dimension of management. Alright? I'm going to teach you another dimension to management. And if you listen to me, you will win. If you don't listen to me, you will not believe. So in self-interest, you should listen to me. And try to follow as much as possible. Everything you can't follow,